When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
My father came into the department in 1926, I think, and I was born in 29. My father retired before I came into the department. He retired. I came into the department in 59. He retired in 58. There is a, maybe not a firehouse culture, but a fire department culture.
In 1991, William Feehan became the commissioner of the New York Fire Department, making him the highest ranked firefighter and the first person in history to have held every position in the New York Fire Department. Early Tuesday morning on September 11, 2001, associates of the terrorist group Al-Qaeda crashed two airliners into the Twin Towers, leaving America in shock. In the end, it left 3,497 people dead. May God bless and protect America.
The thing that sets the firefighter apart is that it's he or she who, when the bell sounds, goes and has to be ready at any moment to go in harm's way and to do whatever is necessary to help the person who called them.
At the age of 71, William Feehan tragically lost his life when the South Tower toppled and fell onto his command post while he was working as a civilian administrator for the New York Fire Department. William Feehan is buried next to his wife Elizabeth at the St. Charles Cemetery of Brooklyn, New York. William Feehan's name is located on panel S18 of the National September 11 Memorial South Pool, along with those of other first responders. In his many years in the New York Fire Department, William Feehan made an impact on the world. Unfortunately, he died in the 9/11 attacks. After doing this project, I have gained a greater respect for those that lost their life on that tragic day. My only wish is that after seeing this video, you too have a greater respect for the innocent men and women that lost their lives. Thank you.
Just like a waving flag.